Meantime, UPS wants to deliver nurses to your house. It's a way the company can get into the healthcare world. UPS will test a service that sends nurses to people's homes to give them shots. The challenge right now is cost and competition from other companies like Amazon. UPS says it'll ship vaccines from a healthcare facility to its UPS stores across the country. A nurse would pick up the shots and then go to a patient's home.